Are these fulling attacking me, or are they attacking bone mass? Oh shit, my dude! Alright, I need a dip. Hello folks, Ippo Plays here with the next Valheim episode. In this episode, we are going to defeat the third boss, Bonemass. And with the remaining time, we're going to start adventuring into the mountain biome. So yeah, that'll be chill. Okay. So yeah, we're going to go ahead and teleport to the boss. The Bonemass teleporter. And don't forget, when you want to fight the boss, you also need your offer items, your 10 withered bone. He's expensive. Alright. Yeah, this area is just surrounded by leeches where I built this. Very interesting place to have. It's like all water. It's sketch. I don't know where I'm gonna run to. Here we go. Let's begin. You make the sacrifice. Oh, he's spawning right next to us. The mass is moving. Holy crap. Oh. Man. Lost a lot of health there. Game freeze. Oh, there's a death mosquito. Oh my god. Let's go, dude. Come down. Death Mosquito, help me. Help me fight this maniac. Come on, bro. Oh man. Dude, what's happening? I'm shooting this thing. Let's go, buddy. Just all blobs, dude. Like, go figure. Gain stam. Oh man, this is crazy. He keeps getting me. Thank God I have this poison resistance, because he keeps getting me good. I gotta kill the blobs. I didn't realize he had blobs here, and they're on my ass. Go figure, this is like all he does is make blobs. Look at him, dude, he's making blobs for days! It's cold and wet, I don't got the stam for this, bro. I'm getting so mad at all these blobs, man. It's It's like, bro, he's just spawning more and more. Are you serious? We had a fulling on us for 1 second. I think he got waxed, hopefully. Oh, Bob! Are these fulling attacking me, or are they attacking Bonemass? Oh shit, my dude. All right, I need a dip. Their attention off me, bro. Gotta get their attention off me, dude.
One hour of fighting blobs later.
Are you serious? There's all of a sudden a blob here that wasn't here before? What a joke of a game, man. You're dead. The mass is no longer moving. Sheesh. Jeepers creepers, man. Bone mass trophy. And the wishbone. We now unlocked the wishbone, guys. Hail warrior. Was that Hugin? Yeah, it was Hugin. What's up, Hugin? It seems one of the many bones this living ossuary hid in his belly was a wishbone. This bone contains magic, powerful magic that guides you to things hidden in the earth. It can locate silver veins, but may also lead you to buried treasure. Word. So finally, guys, we defeated Bonemass. That was a really hard fight because he was spawning 300 blobs at a time. So my bow ran out. I used every arrow I fucking had. So mainly that is why it was hard. Very frustrating at times. I hate the fuck out of these creatures now. I hate blobs with a burning passion. So the big blob, we just fought the big blob and it was a pain in the ass. I'm scared to fight that one. Alright, bone mass, resistance versus physical damage. So, resistant versus blunt, slash, and pierce. Okay, we got the mountain area. Skeletons are having our back. I think what we're gonna do here is pop Ekthyr. Oh shit. Dog trying to roll up behind me. Damn, he like ate through my shield somehow too. Okay. You got some new shit from that dog. Nighttime? I didn't mean to come here in the nighttime. Honestly, did not mean to. We can put the wishbone on though. We can sense hidden objects. So if there's any goodies. Let me discover this obsidian. We got obsidian here. Oh wow. Every dog probably heard that too. All right, we killed the Drake. Freeze gland. A dragon egg. We're carrying too much. We're gonna drop the egg. Looks like our wishbone has caught something. Okay, we got a werewolf down here. There's so many things. Oof. Ow. Take that. So that's going to be it for this episode of Valheim. That was a pretty hard Bonemass fight, but we got through it. So I hope you enjoyed this episode, and I'll catch you in the next one. Peace out.